Hi everyone, I want to show you the performance of JavaFX on Raspberry 4 2GB RAM. I program in the NetBeans and I run program for see JavaFX in Windows performance. You can see that UI software sample program. I run it in the Raspberry Pi from shell SSH. You can see it have a very good performance. I see the HTOP. I show you the HTOP and see the it's multi-thread software run very good on the Raspberry with a CPU usage and low RAM usage. It run nice and fluent, very, very fluent.